Summer Rae has proved she's just not a blonde bombshell. She's intelligent, cunning, and dangerous in the ring. This total diva is a vixen in and out of the squared circle.
You can feel the energy bouncing off the Zalamargano crowd here tonight.
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Taken down with great force.
Summer Rae, definitely not where she wants to be right now.
But you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early, and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE. Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross. Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
What the? I can't believe what she's getting away with. Come on, ref.
Right in the middle of her stomach.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She might have it.
Boom.
Is that it? Is it over? Absolutely punishing. She doesn't want to get up.
Oh, she's so good.
Fisherman's neck breaker. Now that's what I call making a statement.
The cover, and this one's history.
What a win.
Here is your winner, Nikki Cross.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
Guys, it sounds like we can all... Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Well said, gentlemen. And it sounds to me like this is the match this Glendale crowd has been waiting for.
God, the same move over and over. This is relentless. How do you see her getting it done in this one?
I like what she brings to the table here tonight, Cole, but if I'm being completely honest, this one's just too close to call. Both of these women are so amazing.
Two. Three.
She wants to do this in the ring.
The clothesline finds the mark.
Oh, man, this has gotten ugly now.
kicking from the apron. A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match. Look at Dana Brooke here.
Dana Brooke's on the attack now.
Asuka looking uneasy now.
She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's going to be the rest of the way.
Putting it all on the line. She just slapped the taste out of her mouth. So damaging. An early pin attempt. And a savage clothesline.
Not sure how long she can keep it up, but she is fired up right now.
Got her up. Got her up high and slams her to the mat. It's a bolt backbreaker.
Can't waste any time here.
They got the power of Dana Brooke.
Impact! That's what makes her so dangerous.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
That's not gonna do it.
Asuka always does her Japanese ancestors proud.
Looking to steal one. She can end it here. It's obvious right now that Asuka is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this match so far.
Will this be it?
Strong Irish whip, just too much here. And she's back in the ring now. This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile.
It is not looking good for Asuka.
She wanted her opponent to tap, and she got it.
Was over before it even started.
You can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.